I can get you to feel this bliss, if I can get you to feel good at a subtle level, then the feeling of this goodness, feeling of bliss, will override your mental perception. From the mental perception, you got problems. You got responsibilities. You got worries. You got unfulfilled desires. You got all kinds of things going on in there. Feels like a huge weight on your shoulders. And that feels like reality. You think, you believe that is reality. But that reality is based on your thinking. There's a dirty joke. I won't finish it. But it's about the head of an insane asylum. He comes to check on some patients. And he sees Johnny in there, and he's swinging an imaginary bat. And he says to Johnny, "When do you think you'll be out of here? When do you think you'll be cured?" And he says, "As soon as I can hit a home run," swinging his imaginary bat. That's the way we are. In our minds, we think, if I can just figure this out, if this certain thing will happen, then I will be happy. But two things happen in this situation. One is, the thing does happen, and you still aren't happy. Or you're happy for a little while until there's something else you want, and you wish to happen. Or the thing doesn't happen, and you lament that this isn't happening. And I'm not criticizing it. It's just how our minds work. And we call this reality, but the reality is based on our mental conditions of how we think life should be. And all the struggles that we have are mostly mental. If you're watching this video, most likely you've got food in your belly and a roof over your head. Doesn't have to be a big roof. We really don't need much food to survive. But from the roof over our head and the food in our bellies, we have so many problems. And I don't believe that there are any thoughts or teachings, any bits of wisdom that is going to free you from that suffering. But if I can show you a deeper reality that is not based on thinking, It's not based on emotions, but is based on your essence, a more essential level of reality that is bliss, that is consciousness. Not just consciousness of being mindful of this moment, but bliss. Feeling of goodness. It is weightless. It nurtures every cell of your being. If I can get you feeling good, then this feeling of goodness overrides your mental problems, frees you, shows you you are not your mental problems, but you are free. You are love. You are joy. And so, in the Pure albums, Radiance album, and the Shakti music you're listening to now, I give some fast breathing techniques, slow breathing techniques. Fast breathing techniques takes you 30 seconds. Doesn't take long. Slow breathing technique. I'd recommend you do with the Shakti music for a third of your meditation. If that feels too much, start less. In case you don't have pure radiance, I'll give you a slow breathing technique now you do during this video. You curl your tongue to the roof of your mouth comfortably. Can just be the back tip. You open your throat so it makes a wind noise when you breathe. Breathe in and out through your nose, but it makes almost a roaring sound through your throat. And when you inhale, imagine you're inhaling the air up. Up the center of your body. Won't make it any more complicated than that. I will make it a little more complicated. On the inhale and exhale, repeat a mantra. If you don't have a mantra, you can repeat Jai Ma, or Om Namah Shivaya. Repeat it once on the inhale, once on the exhale. You do this day in and day out to the Shakti music. You're going to purify your body, your energy channels. It's going to make you feel healthier. You're going to purify your mind. It's going to quiet your thinking. But most of all, it's going to make you feel good. Feel good that is not emotional or mental. It's going to make you feel good, and that goodness, your attraction to that goodness, takes you beyond yourself. takes you beyond your mental sense of me, then eventually takes you beyond a sense of individual self, where you are just bliss. There's no shortcut, you have to practice. But it's simple, it's easy and enjoyable. And this feeling of goodness, you recognize this is the reality. Mental reality is still there, you can go in and out of it. But by dwelling, the feeling of goodness, feeling of joy, feeling of love. One, you become happy. And two, you may find your problems start to solve themselves. And you feel blessings come into your life. You may at first have upheaval and challenges, emotional upheaval. That's what meditation does. But you just keep breathing, listening to the Shakti music. So as much as is comfortable. And start to feel good for a minute, 2 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, maybe even after sitting with me and listening to me warble on, you feel good. Feel a sense of peace, bliss. Why I make the videos. I'm not saying anything so fancy. So if you do feel good, please leave a comment. May you be blessed in infinite goodness. Much love to you.